date, more than 3,000 underprivileged women have been reached out to through the introductory mobilization drives. And many came forth to undergo this rigorous 3 to 4 months long comprehensive training. Here are the stories of three women who joined Swayam, and that was a step towards a transformation in their lives.
As a part of the corporate social responsibility, SEAT has launched Project Swayam to bring about a powerful social change in the transport industry it operates in. Swayam aims at breaking stereotypes and paving a new path for the underprivileged women in a male-dominated field, a career in driving.
Sanjulata, who resides in the slums of Worli in Mumbai, did odd jobs like tailoring and working as a hawker. After undergoing the Swayam training, she has started working as a full-time driver with Priyadarshini Taxi Services. Manoja, a housewife residing in the slums of Kurla, had never worked for a living. She took the bold step of joining Swayam and has now transformed into a proficient driver. She too is presently working with Priyadarshini Taxi Services. Snehalata resides near SEAT's Bhandup plant and works as an Anganwadi helper and vegetable seller. She is undergoing the Swayam training and aspires to start her entrepreneurial venture of driving a school van. Under the Swayam project, women are trained in behind-the-wheel driving, simulator training, defensive driving, and mechanics. They are also taught basic spoken English, driving etiquette, customer relations, and self-defense. Each trainee has to undergo mentorship for at least 2 weeks with a professional driver to gain knowledge of various routes in the city. Besides, with this training, a whole range of career options open up for women where their knowledge of driving is a definite bonus.
With the steady rise of sexual assault and molestation cases, which are regularly hitting media headlines across all major cities of India, this social initiative will go a long way towards providing a safe transport alternative for women. This is the need of the hour. Women being driven by women will certainly increase safety all around.
Women empowerment and gender equality is a critical social need identified by the United Nations in the Millennium Development Goals, and Project Swayam is in alignment with that.
In a few years, we hope to see a transformation in the lives of underprivileged women trained by the SEAT Swayam program. We hope to see them driving vehicles all across major cities in India and improving the quality of their life.
व भाजीपाल्याचा व्यवसाय करून 4 ते 5 हजार रुपये कमवते. तेच आता मी ड्रायव्हिंगचं ट्रेनिंग घेऊन महिन्याला 10 ते 15 हजार रुपये कमावणार आहे. आय एम हॅप्पी टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ सॅट स्वयं.